Tap the SAP, day 8, 1st of March 2023. Today we see people coming and asking Jesus for a sign. Show us a sign. Jesus says, no sign will be given to this wicked generation. If you want a sign, you will get the sign of Jonah. And he says, the queen of Sheba and the people of Nineveh will come and stand against this generation because they believed. These do not. Now, the sign that Jonah was in the first reading of today, Jonah chapter 3, verses 1 to 10. Jonah was sign of what? He was sign of repentance. A sign that we are wrong and we need to become correct. If we do not repent, the Lord is going to punish. This is the sign that Jonah was. Jonah was having three stages as a prophet. First, he was a disturbed prophet. Second, he was a disappointed prophet. Third, he became a discerning prophet. Disturbed prophet, therefore he wanted to run away to Spain. He didn't want to go to Nineveh. Disappointed prophet, when he saw the Lord has forgiven the people. And discerning prophet, when he realized what the Lord has done. Today, the SAP that the Lord is talking to us about is discernment, elimination of all kinds of disturbances in our mission. Let's know that we are on a mission. I am a soldier with gun in my hand. The enemy is before me. I have no time to think. If I stop thinking, stop and start thinking or daydreaming with gun in my hand, the enemy will kill me. I do not have any chance to daydream, think, or to just be in some other place. I have to be in the reality and I have to fight. So therefore, the Lord wants us to be away from all kinds of disturbances in the mission and to be towards the Lord. And tip to tap today is simple. Knee mail. The more I am on my knees, the less disturbed I will be. Because I have to climb the heavens, I have to go through my knees. The more I kneel, the more I pray, the less I will be disturbed, and the more I will be on the way. Amen.